community, her family. I'm here because today it's Lupita, tomorrow it may be my mom, and the next day it might be your mom. We need to stop the deportations because there are 8 million people at risk. There are 8 million people who are a priority in the Trump administration, in the Trump deportation machine, and he's not going to stop it. We have to stop it in your city, here in Phoenix, wherever you are, you can do this too.